we always thought of these interviews as living memorials. And we figured that for people watching this, they have to understand we're not talking about numbers, we're talking about human beings. This isn't fiction. This isn't soap opera. These are real people. This is something that happened within the lifetimes of people talking. It's certainly one of the highlights of my career, something that I'm immensely proud of being a part of.
I listen to stories. I see gestures. I see postures. As a clinician, that's what I do. When I saw the tapes, I saw pain. I saw suffering. This is humans surviving horrific events in their lives. And in light of work that we do, being able to live with it, and then on top of that, share your pain and suffering with others is how we move ahead as humans.
I remember it being overwhelming. One woman lost almost her entire family and yet came over to America, Brookline, started a family of her own, you know, and just kept going. It was hard. It was definitely when you left, you could feel the heaviness. I just felt privileged to have been able to even work a small part of that.